We ask that you have everybody leave here with a feeling of joy and happiness in their hearts. We also ask you, Heavenly Father, please bless the brave men and women that are serving the United States of America, both here and overseas. We ask that you take the ones that you've called home and let your perpetual light shine upon their face and into your heavenly kingdom. We ask that you take the ones that are still out there serving this beautiful nation and guide, guard,